So in chemistry, you'll come across the term molecules and particles. So what's the difference between molecules and particles? Molecules are particles. So all of these here, we could classify them as particles. So molecules are particles. But molecules are a little more specific. They're made up of only nonmetals. So here we have a nonmetal, hydrogen bonded to oxygen, both are nonmetals. All of these are nonmetals, and they're bonded covalently. So they're sharing pairs of electrons between these bonds here. Or in this case, they're sharing two pairs because it's a double bond. So molecules made of nonmetals that are covalently bonded together. We also call it a molecular bond. For particles, we can have, like water, H2O. It's a molecule and a particle. But we also have other things like ions, like the chloride ion or the sodium ion. And we can even have these polyatomic ions here. We have a charge because it's an ion. The sulfate ion, we call that a particle. And we'll also call individual atoms like carbon or iron or gold. Those are particles too. You can even call electrons or protons particles. So particle is kind of a more general term. We'll use it a lot in stoichiometry when they say convert moles of something to particles. When we say particles, we just mean molecules, ions, or elements, single elements. So that's the big difference. So you'll see that a lot in stoichiometry and other places. So just remember that all of these things here are considered particles, but molecules, they have covalent bonds. They're made up of nonmetals. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.